There was one Waymo ride, I believe it was like a Saturday or Sunday morning. I think we were going to a friend's house. And we drove by, this is a residential neighborhood. There was some kids, families around. You know, I wasn't paying too much attention. The car, I noticed it stopped all of a sudden. I was like, why? A child had run out from between some cars onto the road. And the car noticed it and stopped faster than I could have ever reacted.
What's surprising is the way that the car sees everything around you.
It's doing what it's supposed to do. So
I don't have to have teenagers out driving around in a $50,000 piece of equipment that I have to insure and worry about that and worry about them.
At no point have I felt unsafe in the car or uncertain.
I had never wanted to own a car, but I grew up in a place where I was required to have one. It was a required skill for survival. Now I get to live in the world where it's not required. I don't have to put myself at risk. I don't have to put other people at risk.
So after work, a couple minutes before I leave, I'll usually call my Waymo. I can see exactly when Waymo's going to be coming. I can see the map where they are, so I know when to walk outside and when I'll be good.
It was just to see the car doing what it needed to do with no one at the helm. It's just felt like my childhood dreams are starting to come true.